oftentimes it is hand shaping and tested. Somebody still has to come out and literally hotwire a piece of EPS. Iterations of it has to be created to come up with a production model. So whatever I design, if that person has fun for that hour, that session,